stuff comes from China. It was first introduced in Europe by Spanish Catholic scholar and bishop Juan Carmuel y Lukovitz in the second half of the 17th century. All numbers could be described by two symbols, as was established later, 0 and 1, a system which became the basis of digitization and all operations we do today with the help of computers. This is the basis of the digital images and manuscripts you see on the screen, the mathematical operations we do with these images.
Under four doors, Islam culture, Jewish culture, and Christian culture.
Yes, okay.
And this is the gate of Expo because now we
have. Oh, that's good. That's good. Okay, perfect. Thank you for the explanation.
Yeah, thank you.